It is hard to believe that we are at this final moment of the year already. It seems like just yesterday that the ninth grade was heading out to Mira Vista for your first weekend together as a class. Whether you have been here since first grade or just arrived as a new ninth grader, you have all brought something to this class and that has made a unique and impactful stamp on the FAE community. The bonds that you all have formed run deep. While you may be going off in different directions after you walk across the stage tomorrow, you will be doing it together. It is not always going to be easy, and you are bound to hit some bumps along the way. You all will. Please remember that you are not alone in this next stage of your journey, and that your FAE family is going to keep supporting you through this next wild ride. Hold on to this feeling of togetherness so that you can pull it out of your back pocket when the first or second bump pops up in the middle of the road. Remember, the journey is what makes us who we are. Your job is to cheer each other on and to push each other back up when it is needed. Congratulations on a great year, and Zachary, come on up.
Yeah.